You who may travel far, far from your own native home. Far away o'er the mountains, far away o'er the foam. But of all the fine places that I've ever seen, and there's none to compare with the cliffs of Dunedin. Take a view o'er the mountains, fine sights you'll see there. You'll see the high rocky mountains on the west coast of Clare, and the towns of Kilkee and Kilrush can be seen from the high rocky slopes of the cliffs of Dunedin. It's a nice place to be on a fine summer's day, watching all the wildflowers that ne'er do decay, and the hare and lofty pheasants are plain to be seen, making homes for their young round the cliffs of Dunedin. Fare thee well to Dunedin, fare thee well for a while, and to all the fine people I'm leaving behind, to the streams and the meadows where late I have been, the high rocky slopes of the cliffs of Dunedin. Travel far, far from your own native home. Far away o'er the mountains, far away o'er the foam. But of all the fine places that I've ever seen, there's none to compare with the cliffs.
of Clare. You're the sweetest girl I know. You're the queen of all the roses, the pretty flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so beautiful and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. The sun, it shone out like a jewel on the lovely hills of Clare. When I strolled along with my sweet love one evening at the fair, her eyes, they shone like silver streams with her long, long golden hair. And I won the heart of a young sweet lass, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest girl I know. You're the queen of all the roses, the pretty flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so beautiful and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. Now we walk down by the river banks, where the lovely Shannon lies, and we listen to the nightingale singing songs for you and I. And now to say goodbye, farewell to all you people there. For I have stolen the heart of one, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest girl I know. You're the queen of all the roses, the pretty flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so beautiful and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare.
Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with the will, till next I came the cross in Spansel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty at the parish church in Clooney, a mile from Spansel Hill. I went to see me neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone,
the young ones turning gray. But I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Ah, he used to make me breeches when I lived in Spansel Hill. First and only love, she's as white as any lily, gentle as a dove. And she threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still. As she's now the farmer's daughter and the pride of Spansel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her, as in the days of yore. Ah, Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. Then the cock, he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spansel Hill.
Ha ha ha!